Letting Jesus' love flow through you. God of love, the Son showed me the Father's love on the cross. By the Spirit, stir up the genuine love for you that you created within me. I do love you. Your love is real and you have placed it in me. Let it flow, Jesus. This is beyond me, yet I ask that you make it real in my heart and mind today. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. The Holy Spirit lives in you. Holy Spirit, let me never get over the wonder and awe of who I am in Christ and who you are in me. Give me the peace to ponder this, the passion, the ambition it, to envision it, the faith to live out the truth that you indwell me. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. When things go from bad to worse, beloved Jesus, what can I do but praise you for your provision? You have given me everything, and the only thing I truly need on earth, your Spirit in me. I trust and believe in you, even when circumstances on earth go from bad to worse. I trust and believe in you, and on the other side, I trust and believe that you will be coming back to take me to a place prepared for me. I trust and I believe. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Identifying with Christ. Beloved dear Jesus, I ask you to open my heart and my mind. Use my suffering to help me more closely identify with your suffering, so that we can share these experiences in unity. I do need your mercy and grace in my time of need. I thank you for becoming a human so that you can empathize with my struggles. Thank you that I can enter into your presence with confidence because of what you have done for me on the cross. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. It's not she. His pain, your gain. Beloved Lord Jesus, Isaiah predicted that you would carry my sorrow and take up my infirmities, so I leave them with you now. Thank you for the peace that was brought through your punishment and the healing that I can know through your wounds. I claim that now through faith in you. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Beyond symbolism. Beloved dear Jesus, I don't want to live in the theoretical. Lord, I believe that I am in you and that you are in me. Live through me today as a sacrificial servant in a practical way. May this be another experience that we can share together that will add unity to our relationship as we love the world together. In the name of you, Jesus, I pray. Hallelujah. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen.